Learn how to use the Bot Framework Composer tool in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. You can create intelligent conversational bots with the Microsoft Bot Framework. And now, with the Bot Framework Composer tool, you can create and edit your bots visually. This is the Bot Framework Composer tool. To run the Bot Composer, you should follow the instructions in the link that is in this video's details. And to test bots that you create with the Composer, you need the Bot Framework Emulator, which you can get at this address. Let's create a bot, and let's keep it simple. So I'll base it on the simple to-do list bot. That's an example right here. Just fill in a name, like this, and okay, that's it. Next, and here is the bot. This bot works with regular expressions. It evaluates the user's input against a regular expression to match it to an intent, like add intent or clear intent. These intents trigger a dialogue flow in the bot. You can also change this to use the language understanding cognitive service instead of regular expressions. This allows users to use more natural language instead of specific keywords. All right, let's look at the add intent. This is triggered when a user types in something like add or create a to-do item. This starts this dialogue. It consists out of several steps. This one, for instance, where the bot asks for the title of the to-do item to add. The next step is that the user tells the bot the name of the to-do item to add. And next, it will add the to-do item either to a new array of to-do items or to an existing one, dependent if there are already some to-dos. And finally, the bot responds with a success message. Now, you can make these dialogues as complex as you want, with conditions, loops, and other logic. And each intent that is triggered with a regular expression kicks off its own dialogue, like this one. Or this one, the show to-dos, that shows a list of all the to-dos that you have, if any. All right, let's try it out. Let's click Restart Bot. All right. And now test it in the emulator. This will start the Bot Framework emulator. And here it is. Okay. So here I can start talking to the bot. Let's add a to-do item. And there it goes. That worked. Now let's see all of my to-do items. Okay. That works too. Let's see. Let's clear an item. Okay. The shopping item. And that's it. Okay, let's see my list again. And all right, that worked. Now, when you are done with your bot, you can use the Bot Composer to publish your bot to Azure Bot Service and run it there. Currently, this feature is not yet fully implemented in the Composer, so you can publish your bot to Azure following the instructions that you'll find in the link of this video. The Bot Framework Composer tool helps you to visually create and edit bots using the Microsoft Bot Framework. Go and check it out.